the Seventh Sanctum. She's sick.
The rites of ascension were not made to be used on a construct. There were bound to be side effects.
She's a person.
Yes, she thinks, she feels, but she's not a Valorian. We were made by the Archons to be their vessels. She was not.
So the Aetherium, it could kill her.
She knew the risks. But do not assume the worst yet, Orin. We don't know what will happen.
The barrier is down.
You're making good progress.
And you're getting sicker.
I'm on my journey. Same as you.
It's the Earth Aetherium you took from Zamora. That's what's making you ill. Because you're not a Valorian.
Perhaps. But that elemental Aetherium is the key. Without it, nothing else matters. So let's continue. Lunara's shelter no longer has the protection of Makros's magical barrier. But it is still locked. To open it, you will need to gather more realm sigils. Head out and earn the sigils by completing hunt missions. Head to Leviathan's Rest. We'll need to take apart the Abyssian defenses before we go after the treasure stockpile.
Huh. The Abyssians will not let us through easily.
Abyssians are ambushers. Move cautiously. Over there.
We need to thin the Abyssian Horde. Let's find their leaders.
Head to the Twilight Beacon while I look for them.
The Abyssians petrify their captives and store them to be used later.
sad fate I wouldn't wish on anyone.
Vile things.
You are walking through old ruins. You know, I can't actually move without you.
Thank you.
leader. There they are. The ruins, center of the city.
Let's finish this.
Stronger. Should do it. The Abyssians are without leadership.
I'm going to get the treasure now.